Hello everyone, I welcome all of you in today's English session. So children, we are on page number 25. The name of this chapter is 11, The Sugar Plum Tree. We are starting with unit 2 and this is a poem named The Sugar Plum Tree. So let's read the poem. Have you ever heard of the sugar plum tree? Tis a marvel of great renown. It blooms on the shore of the lollipop sea, in the garden of Shut-Eye Town. Have you ever heard of the sugar plum tree? Tis a marvel of great renown. It blooms on the shore of the lollipop sea, in the garden of Shut-Eye Town. The fruit that it bears is so wondrously sweet, as those who have tasted it say, that the good little children have only to eat of that fruit to be happy next day. The fruit that it bears is so wondrously sweet, as those who have tasted it say, that the good little children have only to eat of that fruit to be happy next day. So children, this poem is written by Eugenia Field and it's taken from the Sugar Plum Tree book. So children, we read a poem named The Sugar Plum Tree. It is about an imaginary tree which has amazing qualities. The tree appears in the dreams of young children. It grows near the lollipop sea and its fruit is very sweet. Children love to eat the fruit of the sugar plum tree because it makes them happy the next day. So children, you have to read this poem 3 times. Also, in your workbook, on page number 79, you will find some quick check questions. Those questions you have to write in your notebook and also answer them in full sentence. As well as from page number 81, you have to complete your workbook in neat and clean handwriting. Thank you. Bye.